everyone, it's me Shramana, and like I said in my previous video, I'm here with a surprise unboxing and review. So basically Nykaa is having a Christmas sale haul, and I am here with a surprise unboxing and review right here. So if you want to check out my previous video, then please click here to watch the Glowbox unboxing and review. And I want to say something, that this is not a sponsored video, not a paid review. So yeah, let's get started. So let's open the box. And I want to say something, that girls, you are going to mad today, because if you love lipstick, then this is for you guys. And I wanted this for many long time, but I couldn't find this on their website, but they always sell sold out, but I'm lucky. I'm very lucky because I finally found them. And this is the my lovely, and this is a paper said actually let me open first, then I will describe you. You already know that what it is. So ta-da! So guys, this is NYX Simply Red collection, NYX Professional Simply Red collection. And let me introduce you, this is my first red lipsticks, and I just love them. I watched some reviews on of course YouTube, but I could not choose any perfect red shade, but I finally choose them. And yeah, let's swatch them. So this is my red lipsticks, and the actual price of these are 500, and I got them for 425 rupees. So I purchased two lipsticks, and the discount is, I totally purchased these 850, so I saved 15% of each lipsticks. And so I purchased two of these lipsticks, Simply Red collection, NYX Professional, and this one is Maraschino, and this is number 4 shade, and this is Leading Lady, and this is number 6. So let's get swatch it first. So first I'm gonna try Maraschino number 4 shade, and this is, I think, their neutral shade. The texture is very smooth and creamy. I don't know if it suits me or not, but I just love the texture, and this is like this, you can use them. So I don't know if this color suits me or not, please tell me in the comment section below. If it suits me, then I will decide to wear it next time. So basically I'm gonna love this texture, and let's swatch another. So the next one I have is Leading Lady, and the shade is number 6, and let's swatch it first. I think this is a maroon shade or dark red, I'm not sure. Just love the color, oh my god, this is so far my favorite lipstick, and this color suits me also. I think this is a fantastic color. So this is basically a dark red color, or you can say also maroon. This is also brown kind of color, and I'm gonna love this color. God, this is very nice color, and this is suits also every skin type. And if you are fair or medium or dark color, you can buy this for sure. And I just love the color. And if you want to like a matte finish, you can where's the tissue paper, yeah, right here, you can dab your lip like this, and you have a perfect matte finish. That's it for all today. And if you want to buy this, then I'll put the link in the description box. You can check this out, and you can follow me on my social media, Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, or Oposo. And please give your feedback in the comment section below, and I'll see you in my next one. Until then, take care, bye bye.